What's up, Raiders? My name is Ryan Hamlin, if you don't know. This year, starting senior year, what I did was, throughout the year, I've been documenting and videotaping every aspect of the school, major events, dances, football games, everything. You know, I've been going throughout the year and putting it all together. What I'm doing, what this is a basic documentary of senior year. It's for you. I thought of it over the summer, random idea. You know, I said, why don't I do this for our class? Make it something special for us. Have something to always look back on in the years to come. So you know what? This one's for you guys.
Hold on to me as we go, as we roll down this unfamiliar road. Although this wave is stringing us along, just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons. They fill you with fear. The trouble it might drag you down. If you get lost, you can always be found. Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home.
It's like you're at the top now. You've reached the pinnacle of your high school life, but it's also being a mentor. You're the oldest here. You're the senior. You're supposed to be a role model to everyone who's beneath you. You're supposed to be the ideal student. So it's also a bit of a responsibility.
I guess being a model for like the younger kids or like the freshmen, you know.
I guess it just means like being like the oldest in the school, and like I guess like this is our house now. It's like what we've been looking forward to since freshman year.
It means that I'm kind of the one to look up to. People know, people that are entering the school in freshman year and sophomore year, like at that point they look up to the senior class to know what to do in certain circumstances, what to do for SATs, what to do for things at school, where things are in the school, and I'm the one that can answer those questions now. It feels kind of nice being the guy that people look up to and ask questions to.
To me, being a senior is letting everyone be able to look up to you, like all the other grades. It's finally finishing high school and being the like superior grade in the school.
Being a senior means to me like more freedom. You finally have like, you're up top. You're never at the bottom anymore. Like, we're pretty much number one now. So that's just like the best part of it. You just feel like you're it.
Mean. around the world. So the beat check.
Favorite sport. Uh-huh. I like the way they dribble up and down the court.
Come on.
I keep it so fresh on the microphone. I like no interruption when the game is on. I like slam dunks to take me to the hoop. Yeah. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll. I like the giving.
Are you happy to be at the game tonight?
I'm ecstatic being in this atmosphere with the best fans on earth.
All around the world.
Like J Kid taking cash to the rack and I'm dunking on them like C Mac. When I'm in the plane, I play with that Alonzo style. I'm like Darius, cause I can
don't too many players get offers like me. Back and forth, I likely shake the checks off your Nikes. They almost had me in a suit at the draft, cause it looked like a free throw and I be shooting from half. The first step like Iverson, blow past you. Usually nothing but net, but I could go blast too. When I'm in the paint, the defense so shook, they don't know if I'm gonna put up a slow
one. Staying in Hillsborough, cause I like the people of Hillsborough and like grew up here. This is my town. Like, it's made me who I am. So, you know, I would definitely stay here.
If I had to go to a different school, that would be out of the question. Hillsborough is what made me who I am today. All my friends are here. All my family's here. Everyone I've ever known has been here. I would never change it for the world.
I would stay in Hillsborough. I really like it here, and you know, As a first generation immigrant, it's really been a really good home for me, so I wouldn't want to do it any way else.
I think now that I'm finally a senior, I would stay here. All through high school, I've always said, like, oh, I wish I could go to Montgomery, or I wish I could have gone to private school. But really, I think that Hillsborough offers something that no other schools do, and it's this like sense of community. You grow up with these people through your whole life, and then finally, when you finish high school and you're in your senior year with the same people you've grown up with, it's just like a feeling like you can't even explain.
I would stay at Hillsborough because hearing what other schools are like, ours is pretty good.
Hello Raiders. I want to take this opportunity to congratulate you on your years of high school and your whole years at Hillsborough. I just want to say that I think you should keep learning because we can never learn enough. Keep reading. Reading has changed my life, and don't be afraid to fail at things, because sometimes the greatest opportunities for growth, I personally have come from our shortcomings, our failures. So if you're able to learn from your shortcomings and your failures, then you're well ahead of the game.
I'd like to congratulate all the seniors on graduating high school. I wish everybody the best for their futures. One important thing to keep in mind is make sure that whatever you do in the future that you're happy with it, because you're going to have to do it for the rest of your life. And I hope that people take their time in deciding what they want to do in life so that their life will be a good one as opposed to a bad one.
My advice would be to go in with an open mind so you don't close off to other experiences. I think sometimes it's a bad idea when people go in knowing exactly what they want to do. I think part of the whole point of college is to open yourself to new experiences and new things that you don't already know about. And I feel like people can't quite do that if they go in saying, I already know I want to do X.
And many people do a lot of great things because they had the desire to be good at something, whatever career they chose. And the bottom line is, if you put everything in to what you do and give it all your heart, you can do anything, you can achieve anything. As long as you do everything to the best of your ability, things should work out in your favor. And if you strive for perfection, you just might have to settle for greatness.
Hey, class of 2013, I think the most important thing that I would suggest as you go into your college years is to just have a personal standard that represents who you are and what you stand for, because people will question you, people will ask you to second guess yourself. Just know where you're going, and what you represent, and have a standard that you will not go below. Don't have a standard that someone else set for you but your own. I think that will always be tried and true forever. That's how it worked for me.
I wish you all the best of luck, and I wish the best to the class of 2013, and remember what a great man John Lennon once said, that life is what happens to you while you're making other plans. So make the best of yours. Good luck.
Congratulations to the class of 2013. You have arrived. Congratulations. I know it's been a long 12 years in our schools, and this is now your time. If I could tell you one thing about college, it's that I know mom and dad are probably paying the tuition, but if you can find something in here that you really want to study or really want to do, having a career or job that you love, I promise you, you'll never feel like you're working for the rest of your life. Too many people put their head down and trudge off to work. Do something in life that's in here that you really want to do, and you'll be happy.
Hey, when you get to college, there will be many courses that you will have no idea what you're working on. That means you have to spend more time on those classes. You'll have to go through the books. You're going to have to hit the books. You'll have to see the teacher between classes. They do have hours. Those courses especially, don't give up. Definitely do not give up in college. It is a lot harder than high school. If it's too easy, then you're in the wrong college. You've got to challenge yourself. You really have to work hard in college. That's what I did. So please, try hard. You've made it through 12 years. You succeeded this far. You should be able to succeed for 4 more years or more if you're going on.
I'd like to congratulate the senior class for your achievements and just let you know that we're all proud of you. And just go out there and do your best. Try and make a difference and be positive.
Favorite part of senior year, so far would have to be doing the senior video, and then that would go along with the worst part too, when the senior video didn't work after I made it and I couldn't get it onto a DVD. It took 10 hours, so that was pretty terrible. I had to stress eat gummy bears, but senior video, definitely the best part.
My best moment of senior year thus far would have to be all the coffee houses. I've been doing them since sophomore year, and there's just something about them. Each one's a different experience, each one's something fun. You never know what you're gonna expect, and it's helped me become a performer, it's helped me build my confidence up, and I think it's something I'll always remember through the rest of my life.
The best moment of my senior year was when a bunch of my friends and I put up ribbons around the football lot for Paige Aiello, and it really meant a lot to me, and I could see the whole class kind of come together and be dedicated to finding her.
Probably just getting involved with Spirit Week. Doing both the Spirit Night dance and the mural makes me like really excited for Spirit Night.
Best moments, I have 3. One is how Mr. HHS was a wonderful success. Definitely me dressed up as Psy during Halloween. And probably just, of course, painting the Spirit mural.
Probably Spirit Night. Spirit Night is, you know, it's fun. It's time where the entire class gets together.
when you rally around your class, your theme, and it's ultimately a fun competition.
Spirit Night, obviously, seems like. It's just like the most fun, like all the grades come together and we all really like bond, I guess. Like, cause like in the Spirit Night dance, like all of us like in the dance, we're all really like, close and like, I guess like even there's like no more cliques and everything, so it's really fun.
Spirit Night's another thing that's just reliably fun. Like you just go there, hang out with friends, and it never disappoints.
That's like not even a good question. You have to know if you're like anyone. Spirit Night is the most important night of my life.
Can we freeze, come on, surrender our rights and wrongs? Can we just for one night let the stars decide where we belong? Heaven, love.